virtue of the authority conferred upon me, I constitute this assembly a congregation of the University of Cape Town.
Please remain standing for the singing of the national anthem. Chancellor, I have the honor to invite a member of the SRC to read the university dedication.
Greetings, everyone. My name is Jeffrey Mukwena. I'm the SRC Vice President and a potential graduate of UCT. I've been given a simple task to read the university dedication, and it goes as follows. At this time of celebration, we, the members of the University of Cape Town, reaffirm our mission to nurture rational and creative thought and free inquiry, to strive for excellence in teaching and research, to educate for life, and to address the challenges of our society. We undertake to advance these ideals in a spirit of freedom and responsibility and through consultation and debate. We celebrate our founders, benefactors, and predecessors, those who have built the fabric and nourished the values of UCT. To those of you who will graduate today, we wish you courage, wisdom, and purpose. To those who will leave the university to learn and work elsewhere, may you be sustained by those values which unite us here today and advance them in the world beyond. A love of truth and of learning and of our university. Thank you.
Please be seated. Good evening, everyone, and welcome to this historic occasion, when we commemorate more than 400 newly qualified graduates from the Faculty of Engineering and the Built Environment. We will now honor our graduates, their families, and their teachers with two special offerings. First, a performance by the students of the College of Music. We're delighted to invite tenor Luvo Maranti to perform for us today.
Thank you. though the sad power may prevail, can possess, conquer my country's heart, they rise to fail. She is eternal long before nation lines were drawn, where no flags flew and no army stood, my land was born. And you ask me why I love her through wars, death, and despair. She is the constant we who don't care. And you wonder, will I leave her? But how? I cross over borders, but I'm still the now. Can I leave her? Where would I start? Let man's petty nations tear themselves apart. My land's only borders lies around.
The vibrant South African College of Music is considered to be a rare gem, offering a diverse range of genres of music, from African and world music, classical, jazz, music technology, and opera, with exceptional standards of pedagogy, research, and performance. The prelude music and the national anthem were accompanied on the organ by postgraduate UCT student Dale DeVint. Dale is currently completing his postgraduate diploma in organ performance. He is director of music at St. Mary's Cathedral and a member of the UCT Baroque Orchestra, where he plays harpsichord and organ continuo. In 2023, he made his debut with the UCT Symphony Orchestra, performing at the Saint-Saëns Organ Symphony. Pianist Michaela Porter accompanied tenor Luvo Maranti, who sang Anthem Chess by Benny Anderson, Bjorn Ulvaeus, and Tim Rice. Michaela is the winner of several local and national piano competitions and has performed as a soloist in the Artscape Concerto Festival and Hugo Lomprecht's Concerto Festival. She is currently in her third year studying for a BMuse performance degree under the supervision of Professor Francois Dutoy at UCT. Tenor Luvo Maranti from the Eastern Cape has had an outstanding performance year in 2023. He performed the lead role of Hoffman in the USA and Italy, as well as in Opera UCT's production of The Tales of Hoffman at the Baxter. In 2023, he was one of 34 finalists from over 800 entries to compete in the International Opera Singers Competition Operalia. This year, he is graduating with a diploma in music performance from Opera UCT. The procession was led by Sky Dladla and the Black Roots Marimbas, a neo-traditional indie band that comes from Guguletu. The band is made up entirely of UCT students and alumni. Ladies and gentlemen, a round of applause, please.
Hello, The nations are waiting for you to go and serve them. Halala, 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 halala. Siyabhotisa kunizithwala ndwana nizidwangube. Siyabhotisa kunibazali nabakhasi lemfundo yenu. Sithi huntu kunimkhulu umsebenzi enwenzileyo. May this be the beginning of your new, of your, may this be the beginning of your success and glory. May this new chapter of your life bring you lots of opportunities. May you achieve greater things on your journey. We say congratulations to you all, people of great honor. Sibamba ngazo zosibini kuni. Sithi hayi hayi makwedina asinkuba buchopho. Sithi ningamaqhawe namakroti namakrotikazi. Siyabulela kuni ngemfundiso zenu nina nababela bhonxileyo. Sithi phambili ngemfundo phambili. Your success, your seed has never failed to bring greater results. Your perseverance will never go unnoticed. Pambili, ngemfundo pambili. Yeah, okay. Halala, halala, halala. Yeah.
And Imbongi is a composer and orator of poems of praise. Imbongi offer critical commentary and narrative on the state of society through their izibongo. The poem of praise, called an umbongo, was offered in honor of the graduands, their families, and teachers. The praise poet for today's ceremony was Neliswa Sampi. Neliswa describes herself as a vocalist, dancer, percussionist, and composer who performs across multiple genres of Afropop, Afrojazz, gospel, and South African music. She graduated from UCT, holds an honors in education in curriculum studies. A sincere thank you to Neliswa Sampi for her poem of praise.
By virtue of the authority conferred upon me, I admit to the degree specified and grant the diploma specified to those recorded as in absentia. I shall now grant the diplomas and admit to the degrees specified the candidates to be presented to me.
Vice Chancellor, I have the honor to present to you for the degree of Master of Landscape Architecture, Sitafania Santos Borges. For the Master of Urban Design with Distinction, Alexandra Nalidi Holtman. For the Bachelor of City Planning Honors, Lindiwe Molomo. For the degree of Master of Science in Engineering with Distinction, Ayanda Sikhona Sibiya. For the Master of Science in Engineering, Nomatasankwa Mhlangeni. For the Master of Architecture with Distinction, Gabrielle Luke James. For the Master of Architecture, Aidan Francis Gorton. For the Master of Architecture, Lonwele Shabalala. For the Bachelor of Science, Honours in Material Science, Mohammed Imran Hussain. For the Postgraduate Diploma in Power Plant Engineering, Goodwill Chepo Mokwena. For the Master of Landscape Architecture, Sisipo Ngwambo. For the Master of Landscape Architecture, Sisipo Kanya Damane. For the Master of Philosophy, Thomas Makubela. For the Bachelor of City Planning, Honours, Pumla Siatokosa Marx. For a Master's of Science and Property Studies, Eric Nkunda Uboya Schatze. For the Master of Science in Engineering, Michael Emmanuel Katsoulis. For the Bachelor of Science, Honours in Property Studies, Sive Siyanda Mankayi. For the Master of Architecture, Cole Timothy Roy. For the Master of Architecture with Distinction, Lisa Davies. For the Bachelor of Architectural Studies, Honours, Iman van der Schief. For the Bachelor of Architectural Studies, Honours, Mary Chelsea Sarju. For the Bachelor of Architectural Studies Honours, Leila Bogner. Yeah. for the Bachelor of Architectural Studies Honours, Toto Alessandro Kingsley Rizzo. For the Bachelor of Science Honours and Property Studies, Mafungu Ramatikiti. For the Bachelor of Science, Honours and Property Studies, Rukutsu Nyabese. For the Bachelor of Science, Honours and Property Studies, Realeboja Lekoma. For the Bachelor of Science, Honours and Property Studies, Chifiwa Mudao. For the Master of Science in Engineering, Christopher Shibuzo Francis. For the Master of Science in Engineering, Ignatius Vukosi Mboveni. For a Bachelor of City Planning Honours, Teboho Lawrence Libusa. For a Bachelor of City Planning Honours, Kwanele Sipelile Konjwa. For a Bachelor of City Planning Honours, Silindile Shlangoela. For a Bachelor of City Planning Honours, Sihle Manzini. For a Master of City and Regional Planning, Eda Olahiya Mkombezi. For a Bachelor of Architectural Studies Honours, Bruce Papela. For a Master of City and Regional Planning, Enrique Timothy Sith. For Master of Science and Project Management, Sanbo Mbogeni Mpofu. For Bachelor of City Planning Honours, Abdulaziz Samuels. For a Bachelor of City Planning Honours, Humphreys Francis Caffera. for a Bachelor of City Planning Honours, Balakwana Shubokwane. For a Bachelor of City Planning Honours, Francoise Cecile Bosman. For a Bachelor of City Planning Honours, Lee Filar. For Bachelor of City Planning Honours, Liam Tristan Patel. For a Bachelor of City Planning Honours, Nkosi Mabalane. A Master of Science in Engineering, Humphrey Tinashe Shiramba. For a Master of Architecture, Rachel Marie Herbert. For a Master of Architecture, Alexander Jason Firstfeld. For a Master of Science in Project Management, Chegofatso Mohoto. For Master of Architecture with Distinction, Major Mwawa. For a Master of Architecture, Kishua Moodley. For Bachelor of Architectural Studies Honours, Kumalo Lubuyo Mshlakasa. For a Master of Architecture, Liam Brian Harvey. For Master of Architecture with Distinction, Rahul Raj Oklu. For Bachelor of Science, Honours in Quantity Surveying, Jonathan Michael Reinders. For Bachelor of Architectural Studies, Honours, Larambea Ishilchik. For Bachelor of Architectural Studies, Honours, Gemma Gold. For Bachelor of Architectural Studies Honours, Nolwethu Gubu. Yeah. for Bachelor of Architectural Studies Honours, Kelabocha Robert Matrola. For Bachelor of Science, Honours in Geographical Information Systems, Janelisa Inga Amzolele Klaas. For Bachelor of Science, Honours in Geographical Information Systems, Nukubonga Mfeka. For Bachelor of Science, Honours in Geographical Information Systems, Gudani Kuzwana. For Bachelor of Science, Honours in Geographical Information Systems, Dibanisa Fakude. For a Bachelor of Architectural Studies, Alexandra Alexandrovna Sholuk. For a Bachelor of Landscape Architecture Honours, Colin Paul Lombard. For Bachelor of Architectural Studies Honours, David William McAlpine. For a Master of Architecture, Anna Madeleine Thomas. For a Master of Architecture, Luke David Moss. For Bachelor of Landscape Architecture Honours in the First Class, Paula Elke Frank. For Master of Architecture, Joy Heather Cruyer. For Bachelor of Architectural Studies, Honours in the First Class, Piva Luliolo Miller. For Bachelor of Architectural Studies Honours, Nulutando Cegofazzo Ntarlose. For Bachelor of Architectural Studies Honours in the First Class, Snenschlantla Anele Shosi. for a Master of Science and Property Studies, Ashley Milne Butler. For a Bachelor of Architectural Studies, Honors, Shikina Imani Sision Oranji. For Bachelor of Architectural Studies, Honors, Lauren Isolde Klingenberg. For Master of Architecture, Warren Frank Hoffman. For Master of Architecture, with distinction, Salik Davis. For a Master of Architecture, Xenophane Lloyd Masipa. For Master of Architecture, Sasha Nell Czech. For a Master of Architecture, Matthew Shepherd. For Bachelor of Architectural Studies, Honors, Ashley Joyce Reimers. For Bachelor of Architectural Studies, Honors, Lizelle K. Jackson. For Bachelor of Science, Honors in Material Science, Susan Duduzile Masela. For Master of City in Regional Planning, Cegofazzo Grace Malachi. For Bachelor of Science, Honors in Geographical Information Systems, Koleka Nkanzimulu Shabalala. For Bachelor of Science, Honors in Geographical Information Systems, Flessie Sunika Mpanza. For a Bachelor of Landscape Architecture Honors in the First Class, Inaya Esak. For Bachelor of Landscape Architecture Honors, Eden Clutie. For a Master of Urban Design, Emma MacArthur. For a Master of Urban Design, Hanon Kurtzi. for Master of Urban Design, Siyabulela Keith Ntundwana. For a Master of Urban Design, Dennis Frederick Moss. For a Bachelor of Architectural Studies, Honors, Kaushal Ponchu. For a Bachelor of Architectural Studies, Honors, Muhammad Tariq Hussein Abdullatif. For a Bachelor of Architectural Studies, Honors, David Johannes Rousseau. For Master of Architecture with Distinction, Sonali Bisaser. For Master of Architecture with Distinction, Maya Anna Sarembok. For Master of Architecture, Alex Daniel Pienaar. For a Master of Architecture, Lee Ashley Michaels. For Master of Architecture, Camilla Bardin. For a Master of Architecture, Ruben Johannes van Biljon. For a Master of Architecture, Nosipo Hope Portunia Dravonde. For a Master of Architecture, Mariana Bernadette Rose Stoffels. For a Master of Architecture with Distinction, Naila Brown. For a Master of Architecture, Tegan May Isola. For a Master of Architecture with Distinction, Saskia de Bock. For a Postgraduate Diploma in Power Plant Engineering, Wilbert Litawe Nambahu. For a Postgraduate Diploma in Power Plant Engineering, Sibusisu Wilkin Linda. For a Bachelor of Landscape Architecture Honors, Marie Lorraine Calassa. For a Master of City and Regional Planning, Ashley Jean Howard. For for a Master of Architecture, Palisa Chantel Masha. For a Bachelor of Architectural Studies Honors, Jonathan Slakuis. For a Bachelor of Architectural Studies Honors, Adam Johan Osthuizen. For Bachelor of Architectural Studies Honors, Kira Francil. For Bachelor of Architectural Studies Honors, Abba Domisa Rabi. For Bachelor of Architectural Studies Honors, Shakina Kasim. For a Bachelor of Architectural Studies Honors, Luke Erasmus. For a Bachelor of Architectural Studies Honors, Robin Nicholas Swartz. For a Bachelor of Architectural Studies Honors, Ashara Partha. For a Bachelor of Architectural Studies Honors, Nabila Gangrega. For a Bachelor of Architectural Studies Honors, Almuajan Johnson. For Master of City and Regional Planning, Warwick James Wallace. For Bachelor of Science, Honors in Geographical Information Systems, Tabisile Prudence Nkosi. For Bachelor of Science, Honors in Geographical Information Systems, Nicole Bochlale Mozzazzi. For Bachelor of Science, Honors in Geographical Information Systems, Yonela Twani. For a Bachelor of Science, Honors in Property Studies, Mika Ethan Gray Lurie. For a Bachelor of Science, Honors in Property Studies, with distinction, Aidan van Wyk. For a Bachelor of Science, Honors in Property Studies, Angus Clive Pratt. For a Bachelor of Science, Honors with Property Studies, with distinction, Kelsey Gemma Kleinhans. For Masters of Science in Engineering with Distinction, Daniela Ida Teixeira. For Bachelor of Science, Honors in Property Studies, Jonathan Bruce Munro. For Bachelor of Science, Honors in Property Studies, Jaden Peter Wiley. For Bachelor of Science, Honors in Property Studies, Sindiswe Kalumba. For a Bachelor of Science, Honors in Property Studies, Hannah Lee Folker. For a Bachelor of Science, Honors in Quantity Surveying, Cedric Sebastian Landis. For Bachelor of Science, Honors in Property Studies, Maxine Penelope Harrison. For Bachelor of Science, Honors in Quantity Surveying, Zimkita Njoli. For Master of Engineering with Distinction, Bongani Dlamini. For a Bachelor of Landscape Architecture Honors, Kyle William Goliath. For a Master of Science in Engineering, Ismail Khan. For a Bachelor of Landscape Architecture Honors, Atenkosi Makubela. For Bachelor of Science, Honors in Geographical Information Systems, Teboho Jacob Musili. For a Bachelor of Science, Honors in Construction Management, Tatenda Marcus Johnny Mundoma. For Master of Science in Engineering, Matthew Robert Church. For Master of Science in Engineering, with Distinction, Michael Pringle Noisy. For a Master of Science in Project Management, with distinction in the dissertation, Kasonde Mumba. For a Master of Geotechnical Engineering, with distinction, Gerald Nyasha Mugutu. for a Master of Engineering in Civil Infrastructure Management and Maintenance with distinction in the coursework component, Taufik Khan. For a Master of Architecture, Sajida Bester. For a Bachelor of Landscape Architecture Honours, Deirdre Danielle Goyerman. For a Bachelor of Science, Honours in Geographical Information Systems, Natangwe Pendapala Shongolo. For a Bachelor of Architectural Studies, Honours, Ruvimbu Bev Sharakupa. For a Bachelor of Landscape Architecture, Honours, Salma Ramatala Ilamin. Vice Chancellor, I have the honor to present to you the candidates for the award of the degree of Doctor of Philosophy. Today marks the culmination of years of dedication and hard work. This occasion is not just a reflection of individual accomplishments, but a testament to the collective pursuit of knowledge through conducting groundbreaking research, fostering of interdisciplinary collaborations, stimulating academic debates, and the mentoring of the next generation of scholars. As you move forward, remember that your education does not end here. It merely transforms into a new phase where you will continue to ask questions, seek answers, and make meaningful contributions in your respective fields and society at large. I present for the degree of Doctor of Philosophy for a thesis entitled Mechanistic Study of the Effect of Alcohols on the Dissolution of Chalcopyrite in the Sulfate Media, Theodore Jordi Ngumbudinga. For the Doctor of Philosophy, for a thesis entitled A Collective Self-Governance Framework for Urban Facilities Management Settings, Application at Public Transport Interchanges in Economically Depressed Areas in Cape Town, Mkholisi Richard Milner. For the Doctor of Philosophy, for a thesis entitled Person of Interest, Rapid Identification and Tracking Assistance System, Danish Arif.
Ladies and gentlemen, can we have another round of applause for our new graduates? And graduates, I'd like to invite you to take a moment to show some love for the people that sacrificed so much to get you here today. On behalf of everyone at the University of Cape Town, I would like to congratulate each of you. Graduation is the highlight of UCT's academic calendar. It is an accomplishment not only of our students, but also of the academic staff who take such care in the teaching and learning of their respective subjects. The professional and support staff who keep the university wheels turning throughout the year, and the members of the executive who oversee the management of the university. I would now like to invite to the podium the presiding officer, the interim vice chancellor, Professor Diaretti.
Thank you, Professor Morgan. Good evening, everyone. Colleagues, staff members, members of the audience, parents, loved ones, friends, and not least, our new graduates. On behalf of the University of Cape Town, I congratulate each and every one of you. You've put in years of hard work to achieve this milestone. Very well done to you. Many people have walked this path with you during your time at UCT. Your teachers, tutors, support staff from right across the university, and your loved ones who have supported you throughout your study program. So this is a celebration that all of us share with you. After the excitement of today, I hope that you will think about what you are taking with you from UCT in addition to your degree. You know, in every graduation season, we announce the number of degrees that we are awarding, some 4,500 degrees during this particular graduation season. But the numbers, graduates, do not express the growth in your character. You may not realize the skills that you have developed at UCT along the way, in addition to whatever it is that you've studied, skills that will stand you in good stead in addressing various challenges, meeting goals in your careers and also in your personal lives. The skills that you will have developed in critical thinking, what makes a university degree a degree, the ability to think critically, to work with others, to solve problems on your own and collectively, and to stretch your creativity. So UCT is sending you out not just as academic achievers, which you are, of course, but also as potential leaders. We know that you will grow into your future because we have seen your growth over your many years here at UCT. And we know that you will have many opportunities to exercise your leadership skills. Our world needs strong leadership, perhaps now more than ever before. We face grave challenges in the country, across the world, some of them existential. Challenges of climate change, of poverty, of inequality, of conflicts in so many parts of the world. We are entrusting our future to you, graduates, and we are proud to do so. Not just because you represent UCT's excellence in teaching and learning and research, but because you represent the best of South African potential. So go well, we are extremely proud of you. Thank you very much.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're nearing the end of today's ceremony, and you will shortly be asked to stand as the procession leaves the hall. You're requested to remain standing until the procession has left the hall. And I would ask that the graduates join the procession as it leaves the hall to proceed to the bottom of the steps as far as University Avenue. The presiding officer will now dissolve the congregation. Please stand.
By virtue of the authority conferred upon me, I hereby dissolve this congregation of the University of Cape Town.